game, so I said I'm gonna start vlogging. I'm about to paint my shirt something orange. Probably should be white, but I'm gonna do orange. I gotta make some more shit, but I'm gonna hit it with this blade. Yeah. Especially right here, man. Let's not do it when it's sunny. Don't do it while it's windy. You never wanna do it while it's sunny. So we're gonna check the hell up. We're gonna get to it, man. We're gonna get to it. I'm gonna do the first coat, and I'll be right back. No, I'm gonna do the first coat, y'all.
This is how you basically pop your inside off. Just like that. I'm gonna park this out and I'll be back.
Alright, so gang, I'm gonna pop the top off the roof. As you guys can see, where my camera. My corner, you know, my camera cleaning up. Should look a little better, huh? Alright, so this was a pin like this. You know what I'm saying? What you wanna do is gently hold it back like this, because remember, it is cords hanging on to this. You know what I'm saying? So you take this thing right here. This was right here, guys. It just slide in. My bad, I'm sorry. This piece right here, it just slide in right here. On this piece. Right here. Slide in like that. All you need to do to pop it off is take your finger. Pop it off. Don't let it go nowhere. Don't mess with none of the other stuff. This is the thing, like, actually, I think it operates the part in the bag up and stuff. What you would need is a Phillips screwdriver. Like this right here. Pop these two screws off. All right, gang, got both the screws off. You need to do now, just pull it off right here. I'm gonna clean it around real quick, it's a little dirty, I'm gonna clean this off too. But what you wanna do is you're gonna paint this white. You got screws on the back here. Do the same thing, take all these screws off. Pop right off. What you wanna do is just take the screws over here. You screw this bad boy. I'm gonna fuck this piece up though. Oh, it would look fucking brand new until I start painting it. But you can't see it, so it don't matter to me. I got painted. First time I painted my car, I didn't take the these out, but after I thought about it, I took them out. I don't know why my face didn't take it out, but I didn't get the tape up
on it. Everything should have a part number on it. Almost everything should have a part number on it. Go on Google, type in a part number, GM, the make and model of your car, and just type in this number, and it pop up exactly what this is.
Take the top screwdriver. Put it on there like this. Pull up like this, like you're pulling up for something. Look here, gang, I had a friend stop by to see me. Where you go? Don't fly away, pal. I just want to show my friend you. My friend stopped by. Hey, bud. What's up? I just wanted to show them you. What's up, pal?
All right, gang, I got my little setup here and show you how I did it. I just took it around the edges, like this. I just took some Dollar General glue.
Yeah.